Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to talk about the Blackmagic new pocket cinema cameras. Blackmagic is known for creating pro video tools from cameras to broadcast equipment to the industry standard color grading software. It's been releasing smaller cinema cameras in the low $1,000 price range for the past 5 years, which have gained a following among amateurs and low budget filmmakers. Blackmagic Design has unveiled a new version of its pocket cinema camera, and this one comes with some major improvement for 4K videos. First and foremost, the new pocket cinema camera 4K can actually shoot in 4K, unlike the original version, which was limited to 1080p. Like its predecessor, the new model can capture that footage in 10-bit ProRes or 12-bit RAW. But unlike its predecessor, the pocket cinema camera 4K doesn't need external recording equipment. It can save files, including RAW video, straight to internal SD or CFast 2 memory cards. Alternatively, it can also record directly to an external hard drive via USB-C, which is a huge advantage when recording immensely large 4K RAW file, bypassing the need for expensive external recorders. The camera itself is made of space-age carbon fiber polycarbonate composite, which provides strength while keeping the camera light. The new model makes room for a large 5-inch touchscreen monitor, and an HDMI output allows the camera to be hooked up to the external monitor. In addition to HDR video, the camera can output clean 10-bit video with optional on-screen overlays. The Cinema 4K camera includes full-size micro four-thirds sensor, which will be helpful for depth of field and low light situation, still allowing it to use any of the lenses from the common lens mount used by others. The new pocket cinema camera has a ton of features that will appeal to the market, like a mini XLR connector, LUT support, 48 volts of phantom power for pro mics, a 3.5 mm mic input, and locking DC power connector. Other specs and features include 4 built-in microphones, Bluetooth wireless control, the latest Blackmagic Design control science, and the multiple memory card format supports. But it still has a limitation that will keep the camera confined to the niche audience. Basically, unless you are a filmmaker who is typically in control of lighting and the overall environment they will be filming in, this camera probably isn't for you. It doesn't have an in-body stabilization, and a small sensor will struggle in low lights and require adapters to get the depth of field you would get from full frame or even Super 35 cameras. That might not matter to some filmmakers, but it could be an issue for vloggers or traveling to unfamiliar locations. The Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera 4K will be available later in 2018 with a price tag of $1,295 from authorized resellers around the world. What do you think of this Blackmagic Cinema Camera? Would you ever buy one? Let us know in comment below. Check out our channel for more videos. If you find this video helpful in any ways, please share this video with anyone and everyone you believe may benefit from it, and you don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you right back here in very near future. Till then, goodbye.